I think it's artificial intelligence. I think if it's a better future or not is up to see. I think artificial intelligence will particularly dynamically develop if it's combined with other technologies like quantum computing or nanocomputing. But if that happens in the next 10 years, I have my doubts. If it happens in the next 200 years, I would see that being more likely. But even that, nobody can be sure right now. So it's a wide open field at the moment.